And finally, some sceneries with Christmas trees.
Thank you.